are. They beat us with a pickaxe. He got him with a pickaxe, ladies and gentlemen. That was disgusting.
Thankfully, he doesn't get dead. He's not dead yet. He only took 30 from that shotgun shot. Probably hit his Yeezys or something, so he will be living right here. Gets down! Huge down here. Gonna probably try to go for the siphon as soon as he's available to do so. We'll see on my end, but I still see he has one mini, and that's literally all he's got. That's his entire healing in this 1v1 situation here. But good, one tap on his head. He's gonna do at least 100 damage. Oh,
oh my goodness.
Not feel like 3 years, for sure. Goodness gracious, but...
it has been very long and fun. 3 years, 140 attack on that player, though, and that is a close time to get in his box. Knocking that player, now a 1v2 situation here. This is what flowing through, he's like getting aggressive. He puts on white damage as well, and he finishes the player. Nice 1v2. This player's gotta be too smart to do that, though, because he's not
going
to build. Nice edit on that cone, save himself there, just barely. Going for their peak shot. White damage on that player. Will knows that he's weak. Maybe even go for the rest here, maybe.
This would be such a huge win if he manages to bring it back from three mats. Getting sprayed down, that's not going to be enough. Is it going to be enough? He goes for it. Oh my goodness. The rest of the house.